Gene.
Why?
Throughout history, the human race has adapted, evolved, to become the top of the food chain. But recently, evolution has accelerated, creating unpredictable changes in the fundamental nature of man. Some welcome these changes as a blessing, while others seek to stop them at all costs. William Stryker was one who tried to destroy all mutants. In the end, Stryker's plans failed, but at a tremendous cost. Now, Magneto is on the run, his brotherhood decimated. And a detente has settled in the conflict between Homo sapien and Homo superior. Mutants are finding unparalleled acceptance in our culture, becoming famous, taking prominent positions in government. But there is still a threat. Some mutants still use their powers for criminal gain, others for vigilante justice. And as long as Magneto is free, he threatens the stability of our entire world. Thank you.
The strain of Jean dying took its toll on all of us, Professor. Your power will come back.
It's not me, Storm. It's Cerebro.
I knew I smelled something rotten.
That's probably your breath.
We all got claws. I ain't impressed.
I'm talking to you, Kurt.
You're just a figment of my imagination.
No, I'm not. I'm real. And you left me to die.
You were trying to destroy the world.
And I'll do it again. Finish what Daddy started. Just watch me.
Kurt, come on. We've got to get out of here before we're discovered. Too late. Get the parts. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
That doesn't sound too good. Not a problem. Big problem. Impressive.
You too.
We got what we came for. Let's get out of here.
You too.
We got what we came for. Let's get out of here.
Where does it lead? We don't know. There could be valuable equipment down there. Let's check it out. We must be directly under the lake. What is it? The master mold. It's online! Get out of here! Now!
Sorry, Storm. I am not letting you get away again.
Just come back in one piece. Did you get the Cerebro parts? Then let's get back to the school.
We were attacked.
By robots. Giant robots.
What did they look like?
That? Like that?
Good work. It must have been hard returning to a place that holds so many unpleasant memories.
Something is going on there, Professor. There were soldiers, robots.
General Stryker had so many different agendas. It's impossible to know everything he was up to there.
But what about Jason? He came to me in a vision.
Residual effects from the mind control. It will go away in time.
Jason's spirit is haunting us. He thinks we left him to die.
No one was left to die at Alkali Lake. In any case, I made a commitment that I'd help Henry find Magneto.
Did you find him?
I know what he's after. Ready the jet.
And the Sentinels?
We'll let the government take care of its own business for now.
That's enough, John!
Where's Rogue? Your girlfriend not here to fight your battles for you?
I can't let you do this!
No, you can't stop me. If I were you, I'd get out of here. Right now.
That's enough, John!
Where's Rogue? Your girlfriend not here to fight your battles for you?
I can't let you do this.
No, you can't stop me. If I were you, I'd get out of here. Right now.
The plant's fittings are made of adamantium, the strongest metal on Earth. Magneto wants to steal it to create devastating weaponry.
What for?
I'm working on that.
Who are you talking to, Bobby? The professor? Is he telling you what to do? How's he say you should handle this? They're heading for the reactor, Bobby. You'll never catch them all, but I bet you'll try.
This is crazy. You'll kill thousands of people if this reactor blows, John.
So? Magneto says it's either us or them.
John, why don't you just give yourself up? Nigo put in a good word for you.
Surrender! I know how the government treats mutants. They either want to cure you or kill you. Not a chance!
On your own again, Logan. Have you learned nothing from our time together?
Listen, Deathstrike's a link to my past, the only one left. I've got to do this.
At what cost? We need you here.
I promise, Chuck. I'll come back and help when this is finished. Should've laid off the sushi for lunch, boys.
One of you against all of us?
You're right. Doesn't seem fair, does it?
On your own again, Logan. Have you learned nothing from our time together?
Listen, Deathstrike's a link to my past, the only one left. I've got to do this.
At what cost? We need you here.
I promise, Chuck. I'll come back and help when this is finished. Should've laid off the sushi for lunch, boys.
One of you against all of us?
You're right. Doesn't seem fair, does it?
Hey, buddy, move it. You can't be here. You're the guy who robbed all those banks.
What's going on?
A fugitive named Multiple Man stole a mess of explosives and is planting them all over the bridge.
Keep your men back. We'll take care of this. I'll keep him busy, but I need you to get to those bombs.
Why do I always get the easy jobs?
Hey, buddy, move it. You can't be here. You're the guy who robbed all those banks!
What's going on?
A fugitive named Multiple Man stole a mess of explosives and is planting them all over the bridge!
Keep your men back. We'll take care of this. I'll keep him busy, but I need you to get to those bombs.
Why do I always get the easy jobs?
Stop this. Before I really have to hurt you.
The only thing you're hurting is our feelings.
What will happen to him?
Secretary Trask is the one to talk to about that. Since Magneto's escape, Homeland Security has a new system for dealing with mutant criminals. Your students put on quite a show, Charles. I'm impressed by how much you've taught them. What's troubling you, old friend?
What do you know of the Sentinel program?
Only what they let me see. One of Stryker's projects from years ago, even before Weapon X went online. We never thought he got it past the design stage.
But he did.
Yes. An underground group called Hydra helped him design and build the prototype. A master mold, a factory that can produce robots he called Sentinels, designed to hunt mutants.
And where is it?
We don't know. It has shielding that is resisting even our most advanced tracking systems.
God help us all.
Yuriko, do you remember any of it?
Only bits and pieces.
I am disappointed Stryker's dead. I would have liked to kill him myself.
I failed you, Samurai. I allowed myself to become his pawn.
You were captured and fought valiantly. All is forgiven. Tell me what happened at Alkali Lake.
The Master Mold. It's loose.
It will go for the inhibitor in Hong Kong. Whoops. Logan.
Ooh, am I interrupting something?
Go! I'll meet you in Hong Kong when I finish with him. It will take more than that to kill me.
Try that one on for size, darling.
Is she dead?
For now, I guess. How do you know who I am?
I know all about the Weapon X program. Stryker even used some of our designs for your improvements.
Another one of Stryker's cronies.
You know nothing about what Stryker was really doing.
Enlighten me.
Hydra went into business with Stryker to build the Sentinels. It wasn't in our interest to turn them against mutants, but he had other plans.
So you went to Alkali Lake to activate them?
Fool! I am a mutant. The activation of the Master Mold was a mistake.
Then you've got to know a way to shut them down. That's what's in Hong Kong,
isn't it?
What's in Hong Kong?
Let's see how quickly you heal after I rip your head off.
Never thought I'd see the day Wolverine lost to the Danger Room.
You shouldn't bust in on me like that, kid. You're liable to get yourself hurt.
Cyclops was going to run me through the sim, but he's late again.
Well, Scott's got his own problems. I'll set you up.
Computer, reset Danger Room sequence to Iceman 349.
Logan, I'm surprised you didn't kill him.
Well, I got a soft spot for anyone Stryker messed with.
Except Lady Deathstrike. You killed her twice.
Yeah, well, you gotta mix things up.
And what of the Sentinels?
Well, turns out he was actually trying to stop him.
But it's too late.
But here's the good news. Hydra has something in Hong Kong that can stop them. The bad news, the Master Mold is already on its way there.
It's too much. You're pushing yourself too hard.
Kurt was right. Jason is alive.
Kurt says he helped him in the tunnels.
Jason is at war with himself. I had a student once with a similar problem. Eric? Eric, can you hear me? I need your help.
Your intrusion at the plants cost me dearly. Why do you think I will help you now?
The Sentinels are headed to Hong Kong. They're programmed to kill all mutants. My students are on their way to get a device to stop them, but I'm afraid they might not be strong enough. Our only hope lies in our joining forces. Again.
I will consider it, old friend.
I can't shake them!
Robots. I hate robots.
We'll never make it to the inhibitor in time.
I can make it to Hydra's building. I just need you to distract them while I get out of here.
Listen, kid, I like your enthusiasm, but it's too dangerous out there.
I might surprise you.
Okay, get going.
Bobby, just be careful.
You smell that?
Always leaping before you look. It's all right, X-Men. He's on our side. Don't be nervous. We are all after the same thing. You need to get as close as you can before you activate the device.
Which means I need to clear out the rubbish standing between us.
Mutant DNA detected. Execute capture protocols.
What was that?
Jason Stryker.
He's alive?
And controlling the master mold.
Okay, it's time to finish this. Storm and Peter are out. So it's up to us to destroy the core and take out Stryker.
Sounds like an excellent plan. Did you come up with it all on your own, or is Charles whispering in your ear?
Next time you try a double cross, get out of earshot of those of us with a heightened sense of hearing. Now, you two will have to do this without me. I've got some anger issues that need working out. Maids must be off this week.
You shouldn't have come here. I know your secrets. Your fears.
No, stop. You're scaring me.
Gonna have to do better than that!
Sabretooth.
You're doing well so far.
Not well enough, apparently.
Don't run. I wanna help.
Why?
Please, Kurt. I just wanted to be free, for once in my life. I need to be free of him. I knew you could do it.
It will be over soon. Don't be afraid.
He should be very afraid, and so should you.
Leave him alone!
Silence, you pathetic weakling. Sooner or later, I'll find a way to you from my mind and be rid of you!
Have faith, child. Bobby will help us soon.
This is crazy. I have no idea where the core is in this thing.
Orders received. Unit proceeding to Sentinel Control Core.
Well, that's convenient.
Yes, you can. You have to. I have faith in you.
Alert. Sentinel control core destroyed. Global shutdown imminent.
Good work, Bobby. Now, my turn. Where am I?
Haven't you always known, Kurt? Secretly, in your heart. Your power is not a mutation. It is a way station to the realm of the dead. And you pass through my dimension at your peril.
Logan.
What do you want, Chuck?
I realize it has been difficult for you to deal with Jean's death. But setting the danger room on level 10 is dangerous, even for a mutant of your talents.
Well, thanks for the advice. I'm gonna be a completely different person now.
Can you come to my office, please? I have a better use for your abilities.
What did I miss?
As you know, I've been trying to use Cerebro to track Magneto's movements, but have been unsuccessful so far. Many of the components Stryker removed were irreplaceable.
And we left those parts back at...
Alkali Lake.
That's right. I realize Alkali Lake holds difficult memories for us all, but we need those parts if we ever hope to stop Magneto.
No!
Watch out! Sabretooth is nearby.
He took Jason.
So that's what Magneto's after.
All right, let's get him.
How'd you find me?
Well, maybe if you bathed once in a while, I wouldn't be able to track you so easily.
I have time to play, little man.
Well, I was hoping you would say that.
Now let's get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I got unfinished business.
What?
Get out of here! This is my fight!
Stop! Leave me to die!
I'm sorry I could not save you, Liebkin.
But you did save me. Both knew it had to be this way.
Auf Wiedersehen, mein Kind.
And so it ends. Tell your beloved professor, our score is settled. When next we meet X-Men, it will not end in such pleasantries.
Well, look at you. Well, if I were you, I'd get comfortable. Something tells me you're gonna be here for a while.
It's shocking that anyone would believe the news the Chinese are releasing about it.
Amazing the power of an unfree press. No one will ever know the truth about what happened. Stryker's final monstrosity has been put to rest. You're leaving.
I am not suited for this life, Professor. I am a simple man.
Our doors are always open to you.
Yes, danke. We have a term in German, Weltschmerz. It means despair over the world. I see it too much in you. You should know you are doing wonderful things here.
It is hard to be positive knowing how much we've all sacrificed in this fight for equality. I can only wonder what else we have to lose before it is all over.
Gene!
We should be there any minute.
What's happening?
For some reason, Stryker's defense nets are online. Probably activated during the flood.
What can we do?
Return your seats to the full, upright position.
Why do they always have to be smart in this?
I can't get around for another pass unless someone can get inside and deactivate.
I got it.
I can't get you close enough.
I can do it.
It's too dangerous. I can't let you.
I'll keep that in mind. I made it.
Good. The scanners are indicating that the defense systems are being powered by generators in your area. Take those out, and we'll come in to join you.
This place gives me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I've been having these nightmares.
Me too. And I've been awake for some of them.
What's your status?
A few hours, sir.
Well, hurry it up. Sooner we get out of here, the better.
What is that?
Probably just a rat in the spillway. The place is crawling with them. Keep those generators powered up until you finish salvaging all Sentinel materials.
Whoa, Kurt, what did you do? I show major activity in your area.
Looks like I drew a little too much attention to myself.
Well, then stick to the shadows from here on out if you can. We'll be there soon.
Ah, looks like you can take care of yourself.
I don't know if I'm cut out for this, Logan. It goes against my peaceful nature.
Yeah, sure it does.
Kurt, I hate to ask more of you, but I need you and Colossus to recover the psychic interlink and the core emotion filter, our missing Cerebro components.
The what? Emotion filter? You're making those names up, right?
Logan and I will find out who these soldiers are, and what they're doing here.
You okay?
It's this place. I don't like being this far underground. It upsets my powers.
You're claustrophobic.
No, I'm not.
Don't worry, Storm. I'm good at keeping secrets.
Here it is. This should reroute power to the machine.
Mutant DNA detected. Capture protocols initiated.
Hydra. Ever heard of them?
No. How about the Sentinel program? Ring any bells for you?
Stryker's into a lot of dangerous stuff. Could be anything. We should keep going.
Logan, what is this place?
Stryker's own private incarnation of hell. I was his main attraction. These are my souvenirs. No way. Can't be. Not even she could survive that.
Logan! You're obsolete, old man. Who are you? You can call me Deathstrike. Stop struggling, witch.
This is between us. Let her go.
Haven't we been through this already?
Yeah. It looks like we're gonna do it again. Storm, you all right?
It's not me you should worry about. It's her.
I gotcha.
I told you, I'm not claustrophobic.
Storm, you all right?
It's not me you should worry about. It's her.
I gotcha.
I told you, I'm not claustrophobic.
Where does it lead? We don't know. There could be valuable equipment down there. Let's check it out. We must be directly under the lake. What is it? The master mold. It's online! Get out of here! Now!
Sorry, Storm. I am not letting her get away again.
Just come back in one piece. Did you get the Cerebro parts? Then let's get back to the school.
We were attacked.
By robots. Giant robots.
What did they look like?
That? Like that?
Good work. It must have been hard returning to a place that holds so many unpleasant memories.
Something is going on there, Professor. There were soldiers, robots.
General Stryker had so many different agendas, it's impossible to know everything he was up to there.
But what about Jason? He came to me in a vision.
Residual effects from the mind control. It will go away in time.
Jason's spirit is haunting us. He thinks we left him to die.
No one was left to die at Alkali Lake. In any case, I made a commitment that I'd help Henry find Magneto.
Did you find him?
I know what he's after. Ready the jet.
And the Sentinels?
We'll let the government take care of its own business for now.
Don't leave me again.
Ah! Do you hear that? The whispering? It's getting louder.
I don't hear anything.
Stop it!
You left me to die.
No, I didn't mean to.
Kurt, what's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's keep moving.
I can't break it.
Maybe I can disable it from inside.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm fine. I'll have you inside in a moment.